Okay, so here we are. We're doing part two now, and I'm going to put a second coat on everything. And I've got some red and bright yellow, dark yellow, bright green, dark green, bunch of white, this bright color pink, and a dark color pink. So, because I like to vary it once I start laying more color down. So, remember how yellow is very, very translucent. And I'm probably gonna have to add white to my yellow.